Hi, my name is Ruthie Ramaswamy, and I'm here at TechSoup and wanted to show you a quick trick to make your PowerPoint presentations really pop. So I open up my PowerPoint. You can see I already started, and I've kind of put together an agenda for updates that I wanted to have for my team. But the slide is a little boring. It just has text, nothing else in it, and I'm not really a great designer. But in Office 365, one of the features of PowerPoint is this amazing little button here that says Design Ideas. You click that button right here, and PowerPoint will actually populate for you great different design templates that you can use, and they read the text on your screen and on your slide, and they make recommendations on icons that match what you're trying to actually convey and make sure that all of us can look like expert designers. So hope you enjoyed your trip. Thanks.